This must be a young Jigga Prince beat, boy.